Sometimes our fate chooses us instead.
Will is still alive. Somewhere.